All right, fine. Okay. The parking attendant guy walking down the street, he gets a call, he just starts running toward.
There's like a parking symbol in the sky.
He's got the cane.
It's not a cane.
That's a gun.
It was his kickstand.
With arms wide open.
Man, I never see something like that. Yeah. Ever.
Yeah.
How does that work?
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Crazy.
Look at the kid taking a picture, too.
That's a 4-year-old kid just pulled out his iPhone 20.
That was the biggest I've ever seen.
They back in or they
pulled
in, Jerry?
They've
had to pull in because it's illegal to back in.
Yeah, water bottle. Well, there was somebody on both sides of it.
Yeah.
I hope that when you're done with this joke, you give this car to like a single mother that needs it.
That's why everybody says that crap. Wow, what a waste.
Yeah.
If it's like hidden, so they only see the front end.
That's.
And then they come up to it. Yeah, they'll come up.
Yeah. What if they?
I can give another ticket.
Doing that?
He like crawls up on all fours.
Dude, this is the nicest hair.
Yes, I can finally give a ticket. I've been searching all day. At night, I dream of cars backed in.
Honey, what's wrong?
I just had a nightmare. Somebody pulled into the spot forward.
It was
a double-sided car. This is my kryptonite.
Ah, we meet again.
Dude, what is that? That's the smallest phone ever.
Digital camera.
Probably a digital camera.
It's an iPod Shuffle.
Oh, what is that? That's it. That's the one.
Oh, he's coming back this way. He's coming back this way.
Here he comes. Oh, yeah, he's coming.
To their supervisor, right?
You have no idea what I'm just taking a picture of her. What do I do?
She has no clue.
Nah. Is she driving by? She didn't. No way!
No way!
We did it! Yeah, screw you! Get out of here!